This is Woodbridge Mayor John McCormac, and today's Monday, March 1st. The township had 122 new cases of coronavirus from the general public over the weekend, with 39 on Friday, 29 on Saturday, and 44 on Sunday. This was higher than the last two weekends, but not by much. Our seven-day rolling average has averaged 38 during February, and it now sits at 32, and all other averages are showing similar results, so we are still moving in the right direction. The month concluded with 995 cases compared to our worst month ever in January at 2,081. December was 1986 and November was 1,167, so we appear to be well past the worst months of the pandemic. There were no new cases in outside facilities, and the best news of all is that for the first time in a long while, we have no new deaths to report from COVID in Woodbridge Township. That's worth a prayer, along with one for those who are still sick. Please don't let anything cause you to ignore the guidelines of good personal hygiene, mask wearing, social distancing, and following the limits on indoor and outdoor gatherings. We have to stay diligent as long as it takes. Please always check on your neighbors who are homebound or living alone. Governor Phil Murphy has announced that effective March 15th, the following essential workers will be eligible for vaccines: educators from pre-kindergarten to high school and support staff, childcare workers, transportation workers, and additional public safety workers. The state is also expanding its vaccine call center and hiring more workers to make appointments. The state call center number is 855-568-0545. The Woodbridge Senior Center hotline is active for anyone who needs information at 732-726-6264. Transportation to appointments in the township or at the state mega site in Raritan Center in Edison can be scheduled by calling 732-726-2394. The number of sites offering vaccines is expected to grow as the Food and Drug Administration has approved the new one-dose Johnson & Johnson vaccine for emergency use. Officials expect that pharmacies will receive the bulk of these vaccines. As soon as we know of more sites in Woodbridge offering the vaccine, we will post details on our township website and social media pages, so please keep an eye on them. If necessary, we will do additional calls so that our residents know as soon as possible. Schools in Woodbridge started today in a hybrid schedule, where some children will attend school in person on Mondays and Tuesdays, with others attending on Thursdays and Fridays, while some remain remote for the rest of the year. So an Australian bear, a polar bear, a panda bear, and a teddy bear all applied for the same job. Who got it? The Australian bear, because he had the right qualifications. Thank you. Sorry. And stay safe.